Hi, this is Jordan, updating you on my Pheidole colony. It's been several months since my last update video, and since then the colony hasn't grown too much. We've just come out of winter here in Melbourne, Australia, so the ants have been in a state of hibernation the last couple of months. It's starting to heat up again though, and they're becoming more active and demanding of food. Last summer this colony grew quite rapidly, so hopefully this coming summer will be the same and I end up with a fairly sizable colony. You can see there's plenty of brood around. See this massive pile of larvae here. Plenty of eggs and pupae too. You can see there's quite a lot of soldier ants walking around here. There's around like 40 of them in the colony now. The soldiers tend to just hang around the nest and they hardly ever venture off into the outworld. I think it's because I normally provide this colony with sort of soft, cut-up foods, which doesn't need the power of a soldier ant to slice up or haul back to the nest. They're mostly just used as a sort of living, walking food slash water reservoir. I can often see the workers feeding from them or filling them up through the process of trophallaxis. You can see their gasses are really swollen here. Sometimes even as big as their heads there. A couple of months ago I went on a trip overseas. I spent just over a month in Canada. And if you remember from my last update, the colony had raised up quite a number of female elates. They ended up producing around 15 to 20 in total. Anyway, when I returned from my trip, all the elates had gone. So what I suspect happened was they flew off for their nuptial flights, which is really neat. So they would have made their way into the outworld and just sort of flown out through the lid, which has these little ventilation gaps. Before I left my trip, I left this window open, which is right next to the outworld. So hopefully the elates made it outside and they underwent their nuptial flights and have started founding new colonies of their own. I've never had a colony undergo their nuptial flights like this before. Unfortunately, I was away and missed out on witnessing the process, but it's still really cool nonetheless. So that's it for the update. I'll probably do another one for my Eridomimex Bignelli colony next. So look forward to that, and thanks for watching.